Ace fans here in Gaffney, South Carolina. We got them four abreast. And here they are, the juggernauts of the Sandlot, the baddest boys with the biggest toys, the premier series of the South. Here are your Southern All-Star Super Late models. Wave your hands, flap your arms, shake your rag, do what you need to do, but just let them know we already see ya. One of the greatest sights in racing. An absolute stellar field. All right, backstretch. Send off those fireworks. Flash those horns. Make some noise on the back. Who's gonna be the man to take home March Madness 15? The Winfield Warrior and Big Sexy's gonna lead a big hurl out of turn four. They get to the loud pedal, here we go. Off in the turns, one and two, Mike Marley gonna take the point, but Justin Wilson's gonna get it piped up down to the bottom. Him and Brandon Overton, side by side, the field jockeying around. Out of four, but give it to Mike Martin, lead lap number one. Good God Almighty, that horsepower screaming in the turns one and two. Those guys gonna get three wides, they hit in the, down the back stretch. Overton trying to get up under Williams out of turn number four. As the race high speed action, Carolina Sound getting to it. Three wide, Chris Van Dunn O'Neill, Johnny Pursley. They are racing hard. They're going to charge through the pack. But the battle for second. Big Sexy Brandon Overton's going to tuck it up under as they come to the line. That 116, he's going to plant it to the bottom. And he's going to put it on afterburners and get away from Justin Williams. They head into three and four. But the Winfield Warrior still showing the way right now on lap number four. So the field starting to get down in a catfish pond and see if they can swoop them up some good. As they are dicing and shoving back there in the back. Chris Ferguson. Here comes Fergie Nation on their feet as he's dealing with Rambo. Up on the top side, that young man. Ready to play with the Rambo. But Rambo done got his guns loaded up. He's ready for war. Pushing up on each other, good race. Now the Cat Daddy's getting in the mix. Him and Brent Dixon, the hammer trying to lay it to the Cat. But the Cat Daddy's got to fight him back on the top side. Let's see what these boys got. And they got to pipe it up out of four. They get to the hammer. Here we go. And the field. Got to jockey off in the turns. One and two. They're spinning them three wide. Those guys ain't scared. Oh, my God. What a race back there. Those guys are pushing. Out of turn number four. But Mike Marley's going to lead. The Kentucky Derby, Carolina style, coming to the line. Those boys starting to get up on that top side. Don O'Neill running through the pack on the high side. Running through the pack like Barry Sanders on these boys. We got one to slow in turn three. Brad Skinner off the pace in turn number three. So caution out onto the speedway. The 17, our Brad Skinner Midnight's gonna bring it in and call it a day. But that field looking better than Rihanna in the Bahamas, and they get them off. Here we go. And that field, here comes Don O'Neill. He's gonna let them know why he's the real deal. He's gonna try to split Lanigan and Davenport. They tuck them back in, and they're off to racing again on the straight. Back off in the turns, one and two, the field really. Dyson, Hard, Madden, O'Neill, and Lanigan. A pair of Lucas and Outlaw drivers trying to square off. And O'Neill is up under Madden. As those two were down there, Volusia both picking up a pair of wins apiece. and they are really trying to find some grip. But Mike Marler and that Capital car rocking down these straights and showing them how to do it here tonight. So right now, here comes Mike Marler. He's got a back mirror full of the 116. That 116's throwing a hook out, and he's running down to 157. Big Sexy, that opened up the NWO Wolfpack. He done got up on that back bumper, and he's trying to get to the Winfield Warrior. Justin Williams gonna slide high. Here comes Superman. Davenport trying to get up under him for the fourth position. Mike Marler starting to get his groove back and starting to get away from Overton as they can click them off. And here comes Davenport back to the inside in turn number two to get up under Williamson. Don't hang on, Grandmama. Here comes Overton. He's picking up under Marler. He's got a jackknife powerbomb waiting on him. Down to the inside and turn number four. That battle for the lead trying to get good, but man, Mike Marler, that Winfield Warrior, unleashing the beast on these boys right now. But don't pump your brakes. Big Sexy is really throwing that hook back out to him. Don O'Neill creeping his way up. Now he's after Lanigan, after working past Mandan. Lap 19 is in the books, lap 20. Getting crossed up right now as we're getting close to 10 laps away from the halfway marker. Lap traffic starting to get in the way of your lap, of your race leader. Tommy Taylor and Doug Sanders, battle out for 23rd. So the Winfield Warrior, Mike Marler at 157, is gonna have to navigate his way through the ship of icebergs. Doug Sanders off the pace at four, caution out onto the speedway. So Doug Sanders, something was going on with that car as he went off the pace about three laps ago. Ah, look at Overton, that boy was ready. Green flags out, here we go. Off of the turns, one and two, they go. Williamson gonna fall back to the boss. The boss has checked in, roster, boss fails is now up to third. And out of fours, everybody's scrambling to get to the bottom. But Mike Marler leads the charge in the turn one. So as these guys continue to get this racing squared off on the speedway, everybody walking the middle to bottom groove. There's a lot of good racing that's going on. Cherokee Nation, these fans will represent well in a standing room crowd only tonight. So no change up so far in the top five. Oh, Tristan Seely, God almighty, here on the front stretch. That right rear disintegrated right here in front of us. He hit the front stretch wall and he went flying into the infield. Hard hit for Tristan Seely. The driver's is okay as he is moving. They crank it up out of turn four and they put it down to the firewall. Here we go. Wow, Ross fails. Good God almighty, here comes the boss. Look at South Carolina up on their feet. He is going to the lead, the Ross, the boss. Brand new leader. God almighty, what a change up. Wow, turn up now, Ross. Show these boys how you get it on here to Carolinas. Ross has yet to win a Southern All-Star event. Leading his first Southern All-Star race, that boy's rocking right now. Heavens to Murgatroy. Ross the boss is checking out on him. Mike Marler, something's going on. He is starting to slow down. But Brandon Overton trying to get up under him as they work off turn number two. Darrell Lanigan is now challenging Williams for the fifth position. He is up under him, coming out of four. And Dustin Williams shutting the door, but Lanigan will not be denied. He said, get over, young buck. So Ross Bales doing what no one thought could happen right now. Can one of the new upcoming stars in the Carolinas take home one of the richest wins here in the Carolinas? Great racing, man. God, we're enjoying this race here at the Speedway. We're past halfway on lap 31. The running order, they run through out of turn number four. Your race leader, Ross Bales. Second place, Mike Marler. Third, Brandon Overton. Fourth, Jonathan Davenport. Fifth, Justin Williams. Sixth, Darrell Lanigan. Seventh, Chris Madden. Eighth, Casey Roberts. Ninth, Chris Ferguson. And tenth, Dennis Rambo Franklin. Mike Marler got a back mirror full of the 116. Brandon Overton trying to get up under Mike Marler. They continue to run a very close quarter race. Ross Bales trying to work that throttle and save those tires. He's got a commanding lead of 2.3 seconds over Mike Marler. We got one around in turn number four. Tommy Taylor has come to a rest. Caution out onto the Speedway. I got the hook up, Holly, if you hear me. Here we go. And Mike Marler, Brandon Overton's gonna step it up on the high side. He's gonna take the point. And he's gonna tuck it to the bottom. So Big Sexy's finally delivered a jackknife powerbomb, and he's up to second. Chris Smokey Man jumping up high, trying to find something up there, and he's gonna power around Darrell Lanigan and tuck it back to the bottom, and now he's up to seventh. Brandon Overton is now coming after Ross Bales for the lead. In the turns three and four they go. Overton has not been very strong in three and four, but one and two has been his moneymaker. He ain't got right to the back marker, and Ross Bales got back on that throttle, and he's getting away. So the field starting to get single file here on lap 38 as they cross the strike. Overton trying to run it in a little bit higher and make some ground up, but here comes Madden working on Williamson. He wants to get into the top five, and he's knocking hard on the door. All four, Madden again working on him. Brandon Overton, that outside in one and two. As I stated earlier, that has been the moneymaker. Ross Bales is feeling the heat off four. Overton's got to take a peek back up top. Look at him winding that long horn up. He's got to set Ross Bales up for a pass. Bales down at the bottom trying to hold him off. Big Sexy is trying to work some. Back up top in one and two. Diving it off. The veteran Randy Weaver done showed him the notes as the March 13 race car is now trying to go for the second time ever winning in the 116 of the March Madness. There They're clicking these laps off. 18 to go this time by. Ross fails the bobble. Overton picking up under him, but look at Chris Smoky Man trying to get up under Williams. He ain't let go of the pressure. Ah, putting some pressure down on him. Mike Marler trying to get back into the picture. Look at Magna getting up under Williams, but Williams is not giving up. The top three is right there together. Could have Ross, the Boss Bells, used up his tires a little bit too much because those veterans are running him back down. We got a battle up front for that lead. God almighty. Overton letting them know, I want you, brother. Step in my ring and get some. Tight, close quarters racing. Lap traffic starting to work their way into the picture. Brandon Overton. The put Herschel Walker in his blood. That boy just walked him down out of four. Ross better get up on it. Here comes Overton. Mike Marler said, I want you too, buddy. Man, what a race here at Cherokee Speedway. They said this the track they warned you about. And we're about to find out because the Boss is starting to check out from Overton. Ah, Lord, man, we love racing up here in the Carolinas. 10 laps to go. Ross Bales coming into lap traffic. He's got second and third, only 3/10 of a second behind. Cut that lead down to 2 seconds, 2/10 of a second. Brandon Overton knows it's time to strike. The fans up on their feet. Overton getting into it. Overton to the outside, God almighty. Overton about to turn it up. God almighty. Overton to the lead. God almighty, caution out. Ferguson. Send those. And the Boss flexing on them out of 4-8 to go in this one. Here we go. Off in a 1-2, Brandon Oates is going to try to go back up top, but Mike Marler, he's going to turn it on. He's going to put the coal to the fire. He's up to second. So Ross is going to leave 7 left to go in this one. Mike Marler gets that cap of the car back up and rolling. Ross Bales, one of the hometown heroes showing out for the field. And Brandon Overton trying to get that Longhorn by Weaver back up under the 157. But Davenport in fourth. Chris Madden has fought his way into the top 5. 6 to go this time by. Overton slid high. Here comes Superman. Off turn number 2. And I put on that cape. Get out the way. Lex Luthor can't hold him down. He's up to 4. Giving him right now up to 3rd. Good Overton used up his tires when he made a relentless charge against Ross Bales. They're coming by. 3 to go this time by. The bull horns are out. The Boss is gonna grab him by the horns. 2 to go. 2 to go for Ross the Boss Bales. Just straight up flexing on him right now. Marla ain't got enough time to run him down. One to go, four bros to boss. Running with the mask on, showing his field his true colors. Mama told him not to sell that work. 75 same color t-shirt. Check your flag for Roster Boss. Second going to Marler, third to Davenport. Fourth to Mr. Overton and Chris Mann around at the top five.